would hope she would be living in an unpolluted Marxist socialist country.
I just wish that I could let things happen and enjoy it for what it is and while it lasts and relax about it.